Using the Reimann Sum, with an E plus E contingent to find the area. We can shortcut the process, contingent the number of subdivisions. We can improve our summation. Accumulation and aria. Position and velocity, there is a way. What's the formula? To find area. We can simplify the summation using rules on algebra. We get rid of the sigmas and zeta equal to calculate. Let's look for a new pattern, and the difference between the new function and its original. And the opposite. On differentiation, it's easy to just integrate. Just integrate you want a accumulation integrate. Position and velocity, there is a way. What's the formula? To find area. It's easy to just integrate.